welcome everybody to WWE 2K17 Universe Mode. And now we have the next episode, which is the first episode of SmackDown. And to start, we have an epic matchup. It's a false count anywhere match with Bray Wyatt against Dolph Ziggler. Then we have a tag team matchup. The tag team champions, the Usos, will face the Revivals, Dash Wilder and Scott Dawson. Then we'll have an epic triple threat match, Johnny Gargano, John Cena, and Kota Ibushi. Not for the Intercontinental Championship that Johnny Gargano is currently holding. Then for our main event, we have Cesaro against Randy Orton. But let's start off with Bray Wyatt against Dolph Ziggler. So let's get this match started. And here comes the leader of the Wyatt family, which formally disbanded because Braun Strowman went to Raw and the other Wyatt families either didn't get drafted or they got drafted to other shows. But if you guys want to see the full rosters of Raw and SmackDown, I'll leave a link down below where you can see a screenshot of the rosters. But here comes Bray Wyatt as he prepares himself to face Dolph Ziggler in a false count anywheres match. Alright, now here comes Dolph Ziggler, the guy who had a heel turn. And basically that's being said that maybe a heel turn would help out. It helped out Neville, and it might help out Dolph Ziggler. So let's see what actually happens here. Do I like the heel turn with Dolph Ziggler? I kind of do, because I did kind of miss the heel Dolph Ziggler. He was pretty good as a heel. He was the face, you know, it wasn't working out for him, you could tell. So yeah, the Dolph Ziggler is finally being noticed once again as that heel. And hopefully he can continue a heel run as a fan favorite as well and become champion once again. So let's do this. But I like Bray Wyatt over Dolph Ziggler any day, any freaking day. Boom, look at that, that was a nice uppercut there. Oh, and a reversal by Dolph Ziggler. Oh, come on. What is this? What is he doing? Neckbreaker? Oh, neckbreaker from the second ropes. I need a breather. I need a breather, boy. All right, come on. Come on. Oh, what? Oh, I hate the camera angles. They screw you up so much. Jesus balls, bro. Oh, yo. He failed. Boom. There you go. That's what you get for failing, dude. Oh, my God. I'll wait until he gets me up, because if I reverse on the ground, it usually does. He can usually get an opening if I do that. What the frig? Oh, come on. Oh, the suplex by Dolph Ziggler. All right, so, and also I've been hearing that Bray Wyatt is most likely to win the Royal Rumble, or, well, that's what I heard in other wrestling Facebook groups and all that crap. Am I happy about it? I'm kind of happy about it because Bray Wyatt, you know, finally he won that tag team champion. He won some gold at least, right? But he can actually, he can gain lots of momentum if he wins the Royal Rumble. Like, we could probably see the Wyatt family being broken up in the Royal Rumble. And then we can also see the New Day breaking up in the Royal Rumble. So, you know, you can have a lot of breakups. You can have some formations. But definitely the Royal Rumble right now. I really want Bray Wyatt to actually win it, so he can look like a monster. And with like all those, I think, what, two losses or something like that, not being buried or all that crap, but like WrestleMania 31, he lost to Undertaker. WrestleMania 30, he lost to Cena. WrestleMania 32, he got freaking buried by The Rock. Not even buried, I'm sorry, buried is overused, but he got like overshined by The Rock. And then now, at least for SmackDown, he's having a good run, you know, as with the Wyatt families. He was tag team champions. I wish it was longer, though, which is kind of upsetting to hear because, man, like, why couldn't he be champion longer, you know? There you go. Gets a knee. But, yeah, so, yeah, that's all. I just want to see Bray Wyatt as a champion, main champion, because I want to see what he can be capable of. He was good as a tag team champion, so let's see if he's actually good as a singles champion. And maybe he can't be starting with the Intercontinental Champion, but hey, you know, I don't mind him starting off with the World Championship as his first singles title. I mean, Luke Harper has more championships than him too, and Bray Wyatt's supposed to be the the leader of the Wyatt family. And when I was speaking about that, Bray Wyatt with that senton bomb. Oh my god. Freaking Dolph Ziggler might be dead. There you go. Earnage time. Boom. Oh my god. Right and down there. Is there no disqualification? I pray to god. I pray. Oh. Oh, there is no disqualification. Looks like I know what I'm doing. Uh-oh, Bray Wyatt, yo. Bray Wyatt is about to show some of his brutal sides. What is this, a steel chair? A steel chair? Oh, what the frig? God damn it, this angle sucks ass, man. Oh, come on, it didn't even give me time to reverse. And now he's just beating on Bray Wyatt. Oh, God. And now the elbows, the repeated elbows, no. Screw off, Ziggler. That's four, I think. Five. Six, seven, oh my god, fucking hell, eight, nine, and then here's the 10, oh my god, and there's a 10, Jesus Christ, that was freaking long, bro, get out of here, no, there you go, oh, why is it so slow, it's like slowed down, what the frig, get out of here, all right, you know what, it's time to bring this backstage, that's what I'm gonna do. This is SmackDown Live, baby. Boom. Take that. Can we go backstage in this one, though? Because this is a different arena, too. This is like the Ruthless Aggression arena. All right, let me see. Let's just get Ziggler to get up first. And we'll just wait for him out in the front over here. I'm pretty sure we can go backstage, right? We can go backstage. We can go, like, in here, though. Alright, I think we need Ziggler nearby, though. No? How about if we go into that area at the back over here? Maybe this will work. Come on, I just want to go backstage, dude. I want to go backstage. Please. Oh, there we go. There you go. Follow me, Ziggler. Follow me. Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing, Ziggler? Alright, so we're taking it backstage. This is False Counts Anywhere as well. Oh, Neville was doing an interview, I think. Oh, and Ziggler with the reversal here. Oh, and a zigzag into the concrete floor right there. No, I gotta use it. I didn't know if I was gonna hit that. I honestly did not know if I was gonna hit that. I'm not gonna freaking just waste some time here. Nah, I gotta make use of this backstage brawl over here. Oh my god. Wow, I just rolled over. Alright, come on, Bray. Come on, Bray, you're better than that. Oh my god, now he's just throwing me. Oh, dude, reverse. Oh, it didn't even give me a chance to reverse. Oh my god. Jesus, I can't even reverse anything. Come on, no, he's gonna do the stomping elbows and all that crap, or the whatevers. Oh my god, I'm like so slow right now. I am like the slowest man right now. Come on, Ziggler. Come on. Oh, my God. And the Famouser. No. Oh, my God. He's just beating on me right now. I can't even hit a reversal on this guy. Finally. Oh, what the frig? Just when I hit a reversal and I go for a running whatever, the running side tackle or something like that. Holy crap. Oh! Oh, dude. Ziggler is freaking healing this right now. Oh my god, but look at Ziggler's just fucking working on me in the backstage. I'm so done with you. Oh my god, fuck off, Ziggler. Fuck off, Ziggler. Oh my god. I can't hit any... This guy's way too fast for me right now. Holy crap. And another Famouser. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, take the time. Oh my god. That's so stupid. That was so... Oh, I'm so pissed off, man. I'm so pissed off. Ziggler, why you gotta do this to me, bro? All right, now it is time for the tag team matchup. We here have the tag team champions of SmackDown, the Usos, and they're doing their traditional entrance. They aren't doing the heelish entrance because I didn't update. I don't update my freaking roster, okay? I rely on 2K17 to give me updates on rosters, even though it's never gonna happen. So there it is. There's Usos, whatever, your champions. And now who they facing? They are facing probably one of the greatest tag teams in NXT right now. And I wouldn't say the best because I am hella biased with DIY. Like, I love DIY so much. But here is The Revival, the best tag team that people would say in NXT. And look at them. They're just looking badass right now. They don't give a shit about the Usos. They'll crap on the Usos and make them eat it. I don't know if that made sense. All right, so we're going to be starting with Dash Wilder. And we're going to ruin this. All right. Oh, wait. Oh, whoa. I'm not playing as two people. What is this? Oh, chain wrestling. Okay, here we go. I never... Out of all the times I had a thing, I had had this game, I never came across chain wrestling. That's really surprising. Okay, yo, okay, can you chill right now? Chill right now, boy. I am the best tag team. Well, not I. We are the best tag team. Oh, my God, dude. All right, that's it. I'm doing some heelish moves right here. Scott Dawson going around. Now he's going to work on the Usos over here. Oh, hey. Get over here. There you go. Hey. Oh, crap. I'm getting beaten up in both sides right now. Jesus, come on, Dash. You got this. Oh, come on. Get up, Scott. Come on, get up, Scott. I'm not done with you, Uso. Whatever Uso you are. Boom, there you go. Oh, come on, Dash. You're getting your ass whooped right now. Oh, what's this? Oh, no, what's this? Oh, why is he reversing that? Get out of here. Oh, my God. This guy just got beat badly. Boom, some fist over there. And then you can go over here. And boom. What is this? Running neck breaker? Yo, get over here, Jimmy. Get out of here. Never mind. All right, here we go. Let's go get Scott Dawson. Let's get Scott Dawson in there. Increase his little momentum over there. Double team. That's right. Here you go. Here comes the greatest tag team now. Oh, dude. Oh, geez. Now we're working on the ankle. This is what it's going to be coming to now. This is what it's going to be coming to. We're going to be targeting that ankle. Like, you think the Usos could target the ankles? Nah. Or the knees? Nah, bro. The Revival did that first. Boom. What else you got? Oh, my God, Jay. Oh, my God. Nope. Reverse. Now you're out of reversals, boy. You're out of reversals, which means I can beat the living hell out of you. Boom. Boom. Boom, yo. This is perfect. This is perfect right now. Yeah, beat him up. Boom. Clothesline on him. What else do we got here? We can grapple him, and we can put him right over in the ropes, and we can get something out of this. Oh, my God. Just when he got the reversal. Fuck you. Oh, and he's tagging in his partner? Oh, my God. He's tagging him in. Come on. I dare you. I'm the greatest heel. Oh, looks like there was supposed to be like a glitch or some shit. There you go. Suplex him. Never mind. Just carry him up and tackle him on the ground like that. There you go. Maybe I'll double team with your brother, dude. Okay, that sounded so wrong. But there you go. Knees to the back. We are beating up the Usos right now. That's what we do best. Beat up the Usos. What the hell? How am I still at 59? Like, all the damage I've done. Oh, that was a nice drop kick, actually. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, come on. Let's go keep beating him. Oh, some elbows. That's some, like, dusty elbow right there. Lift him up. And another one to the back. We can do a dirty pin. Or we can just go in the top ropes. And we can do a leg drop. That's nice. That was looking nice. Come on. What are you clapping at, Jay? Get out of here. Can we do a dirty pin? I want to do a dirty pin. Oh, never mind. We can't do a dirty pin. Come on. Let's go get, who's this? Jay or Jimmy? Whatever, Uso. I believe that this is Jimmy. All right. Come on, Dash. I need you back in here. Actually, let me hit my signature first. Do I even know what my signature is? I have no idea what Scott Dawson's signature is. And, yeah. Honestly, though, how do I not know his signature? What the hell? Okay, there we go. That's reverse. Oh, that's a signature. That's cool to know. that's really nice to know. But, alright. Okay, wait a minute. Here we go. I believe, yeah, it's the other way around, though. It's the other way around. All right, go for a pin. Go for a pin, yo. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, do. Boom. No. No, go for a pin. Go for a pin. Go for a pin. One, two. Oh, I messed that up really bad. Okay, it's okay. We're Dash Wilder's at 42%. We can get this. We can get this. It's going to be easy. Easy peasy. Oh, he reversed. Hey, what is he doing here? What is he doing here? There we go. Oh, another reversal by freaking Jimmy, yo. Are you little Jimmy? Boom, some clotheslines. Here we go. That's what I like. And now we're just going to beat on Jimmy Uso right here. Oh, my God, another reversal. But, yo, he's out of reversals. If we can land a reversal here. Yes, we do. Okay, now we can just start the living hell out of him. We can just beat the living hell out of him. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Now we got our signature up. We have our signature. What's Dash Wilder's signature? Oh, my God. Let's see this. What is this? A fireman's carry? Oh, to the knees. To the freaking knees. Okay. Hopefully, we don't screw this up again. We don't screw this up again. We can do it. What was it? Shatter Machine, yo. The Shatter Machine. The Shatter Machine. Oh, the Shatter Machine. The Shatter Machine. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Let's go. One, two, three. Let's go, baby. The Revival. The Revival just destroyed the Usos. That's what I wanted to see first. Look at that. Say yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God. Yes, the Revival. Oh, man. I'm going to be honest with you guys. At first, I didn't like the Revival. I really didn't like them as tag team champions. But they really stepped up their game, and they proved to be one of the best tag teams out there. And here's the Shatter Machine that ended it. I think it was for the right people, yeah, too. And then here's Dash Wilder taking out Jey Uso and then going for the pin to kind of, you don't even see it. But looks like we have the number one contenders for the Usos Tag Team Championships. Look at these two. Say, yeah, yeah. There you go. That's right. Everybody should know who the Revival are because they are here to make a name for themselves by dethroning the tag team champions. All right, so here is the triple threat match. It is not for Johnny Gargano's Intercontinental Championship, though, but we did learn that since Dolph Ziggler brutally destroyed Bray Wyatt in that Falls Count Anywhere's match, he was proven to be given a chance for the Intercontinental Championship. So there's Johnny Gargano with that title, but he is facing two world famous athletes, Kota Ibushi and John Cena. And if one of them do beat up Johnny Gargano, well then, looks like we'll have a triple threat match for the Intercontinental Championship. And I'm looking to think that I'm going to do exclusive pay-per-views for Universe Mode. So Extreme Rules is made for Raw, and then the next pay-per-view after Extreme Rules is made for SmackDown. So it's one pay-per-view per month. And here's John Cena, the man who has never won the Intercontinental Championship. So it looks like he is aiming for that so he can be, I think, what is it, a Grand Slam champion? I think that's what it's called. But yeah, and then now here comes another famous world athlete, a man who made a huge mark in the Cruiserweight Classic. Kota Ibushi is here, and he's here to shine. All right, so to be honest, guys, for the first week, I don't make up the matches. I just whatever with them. I just follow whatever the random generator says. So they made this matchup over here, and I was surprised. It was Johnny Gargano, John Cena, and Kota Ibushi. This would be a good match, I guess. A great match, probably. And now we're just going to beat up John Cena. Come on, Kota. Oh, Kota, no, Kota. Oh, my God, a blue Thunder Bomb already? Jesus. Imagine if Kota Ibushi actually does win this. And now Kota Ibushi is just working on Cena. All right, but if Kota Ibushi does pin Johnny or John Cena, or if John Cena pins Kota Ibushi, well, then they don't get the Intercontinental Championship. That's how it is at SmackDown Live, baby. No, but seriously, no. Whoever wins this will either get the Intercontinental Championship matchup as well. Regardless if they beat Johnny Gargano or John Cena. Hey, what is this roll-up over here? There you go. Whoa. Well, that was close. Let's get up Kota Ibushi. And then let's go target John Cena. Oh, there you go. He would have been eliminated. And come on. There you go, Kota. Oh, they're already chanting, let's go Cena. What is this? What is this bias towards Cena right now? Come on, Kota. Get up, man. Cena's coming up now. Cena's coming. What? Get out of here, Cena. Let's go, Cena. Cena sucks. Let's go, baby. Johnny Gargano, baby. That's what I like to see. I keep saying baby a lot. What the frig? All right, throw him in the corner. Oh, and reversal by Kota Ibushi. What is Cena doing? Cena ain't doing shit. Why are you taunting, dude? Why is the guy taunting? Get in the ring. Oh, Cena and Kota Ibushi are going at it right now. I want a powerbomb. Nope, nope. There you go. Side tackle over there. And Kota Ibushi has to roll out because of that new engine with triple threats. Oh, Cena, come on. I could see you. What do you mean you can't see me? What the hell? You have some invisible cloak or something? Oh, crap. I won't reverse that. It's going to take up a lot of my reversals. Oh, man. But that was a nice... What is that? I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know my wrestling moves. Oh, now he's going for that. Oh, there you go. Thank you, Kota. Thank you for that. Oh, but Kota has his signature already. What the frig? That's frigged up, dude. Boom, running bulldog to Kota Ibushi. And now let's go target Kota Ibushi. Oh, come on. And now I have to roll out. Oh, that's so unfair. And now Kota Ibushi with the head scissor, whatever. Fuck, the Hurricanrana with the knees. I don't know what it's called. I feel so bad. Oh, shit. Okay. So Kota Ibushi is just working on it. Oh, and there's blood. The kicks from Kota Ibushi just made Cena bleed right now. That's how powerful Kota Ibushi is, dude. Oh, my God. And Cena right now. Cena's just fighting back. Oh, okay. Okay, wait. Wait, I'm coming back in, guys. I don't have a spring. I swear I had a springboard. What is this bullshit? And... Whoa! Oh, there we go. We did it. We took down two boards with one stone, baby. All right. Johnny Gargano. He's about to do this. Is this a... I think we gotta get in the corner with the, what is it called, the crucifix? The dart throw. Long dart throw, let's go. Here it is. Here it is. Oh, here it is to the second turnbuckle. Cena is still out. No, actually, no, Cena's not out. I'm gonna wait until someone like gets like, oh, what the frig? Yo, I didn't mean to do that. What the frig just happened there? Oh my God, that's so stupid. Oh God, oh God. And now he's just working on me. He's working on my legs. Cena, help me. There you go. Cena, good shit, yo. Cena reversed to that. And now, who's gonna roll out? Someone has to roll out, at least. No, I have to roll out? No! Oh, my God. Cena, screw you, dude. Alright, we need an early recovery here. We need an early recovery before Cena even does anything. Please. Please. Please, give me an early recovery. Oh my God, Johnny Gargano, come on. Ah, no, Kota Ibushi's gonna kick out. He's gonna kick out, yeah. Yeah, okay, that's good. Alright, Kota Ibushi right now. He's looking weird. Not looking weird, but like he's looking hurt. So I think I'm going to target Cena first. Actually, no. Let's go see who rolls out first. I can't get anyone to roll out. Do I have to roll out again? Oh my God, dude. No, I don't want to roll out. I don't want to Autobot this shit. Okay, wait, come on. What's Cena doing? Cena's not doing jack shit. Aw, crap, he's bringing me onto the ropes. He's bringing me up there. What has he got in plan? There we go. Oh, but Cena's over there. Yo, Cena, move out. There we go. And Kota Ibushi has to roll out. There you go. And now Cena's hurt. Come on. Oh, what the fuck, Cena? Oh, you're such a bull. He's so bull. Oh, my God, and Cena with the FU. Oh, here we go. Okay, that was easy. That was pretty easy. Thank God. And now we got our comeback, baby. Get out of here. Comeback move time. Let's go. Let's go beat up Cena. We beat up good Cena right here. Boom. Get out of here, Cena. Get out of here. Okay, Kota Ibushi is just fired up right now. And now Cena probably has to roll out. Oh, he's going for a rolling, but we got a rope break. What the freak? Cena went out first. Oh my god, that's so bull. That is so bull. Oh my god. Okay. If Kota Ibushi does go for a finish, he has two finishers in lock. Okay, that's Cena kick out. That's Cena kicks out that two. There you go. Okay, come on, Johnny. I'm not doing early recovery. That takes a lot. Okay, good, good. Come on, come on. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. Cena, he has a signature up. It's okay. Kota Ibushi has his finisher. Oh, he's going for the sit out last ride. Oh no. That was just a power bomb. There you go. Oh, whoa! It was the fucking combo, dude. Oh my god. Cena's out. Okay, Cena's out. That means I can target Kota Ibushi, and I have all my reversals and all that crap. Oh my god, it's gonna take a long time to fucking do, and Cena has time to recover. Oh, I didn't reverse it? What the frig? Oh, Cena, I need Super Cena right now. Oh my god, reverse game is not on point today. Reverse game is not on point on day. Oh my god! And a Falcon Arrow over there. But we got a reversal up. We got a reversal up. And oh my god. Jesus Christ. Kota Ibushi just fucking... Come on, Cena. I needed that. Thank you, Cena. And now people are giving Cena the chance. They're yelling his name. And Cena, with the power bomb, goes for a pin here. No way Cena was going to win like that. No way. Okay, good. Oh, shit. Oh no, he's going for a roll up. That's a rope break. Get out of here, Cena. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, Cena? All right, get me up. Let me see what you got to do. How was that too fast? I hit that right on point. Oh, I'm so pissed off right now. God damn it, Cena. What is he doing? He's going for a pin. Get out of here. I believe in Kota. Oh, thank God. I fucking pressed X right away. Kota, thank you so much, bro. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought Cena actually pinned me. Oh my god, and Cena with the belly to belly. Holy crap. Okay, but Cena's like out of freaking stamina. Never mind, he just regained that like quick time. What the frig? Why can't I get up? No way. Okay, good shit. Boom. Alright, Kota's out, right? Cena, come on. Boom. Okay, Cena's out. Okay, here we go, baby. Boom. Oh, here we go. Chicken wing gut buster. Oh, never mind. It's not gut buster. Oh, but that was nice. We can get this. Kota Ibushi is out. Goes for the pin. One. Two. Oh, and a kick out by Kota Ibushi. What the frig? Oh, my God. I thought that would have been it for sure. Oh, man. Oh, dude. That's so unfair. Oh, how did I miss that? Oh, and now with the reversal by Kota Ibushi. Oh, Kota Ibushi with the OMG right now. What is he doing? A suplex? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What is this? Oh, Cena's coming from behind. Cena was trying to reverse it, but no. But Johnny Gargano is out cold right now. Look at the power of Kota Ibushi. Wow. Why am I screaming so loud? Oh, my God. This matchup is insane. And now one of these guys are going to take advantage of me. I'm pretty sure Kota Ibushi is trying to get rid of John Cena right now. Nope. Looks like there's a glitch in the Matrix. Okay, come on. We can get up. We have time. We have time. Look, yo, there's a glitch in the Matrix. We have to take advantage of this. Oh, never mind. Yo, Kota Ibushi made me have time to recover. He's a good guy. He's a real good guy. All right, Cena is out. Oh, I have two choices. Never mind, I don't have two choices. Boom, get out of here. Cena. Oh, that was nice. I believed in physics for that. All right. Looks like we're going to do a long dart throw here. Come on, get up. Why can't I get him up? Oh, because I'm not targeting him. Oh, my God. I hate this target system so much. Okay, throw him there. And then we can do our signature. That's right, baby. And Kota Ibushi is about to get out of there. And Cena boy. What is Cena? Oh, Cena reversed. Oh, no. No, Cena, no. He's going to use the FU on me. Oh, that's reversed. Oh, that was perfect timing. DDT to Cena. And Cena is out cold. Cena is out cold right now. Oh, no. Kota Ibushi. Reversed. Reversed. What can I use my finisher, dude? Oh, why can't I use my finisher? No, this is supposed to be a perfect timing. Oh, Blue Thunderbomb by Kota Ibushi. Oh, no. Oh, what the freak? I should have used resiliency. Oh, my God. I believed that I could have gotten it. I believed that I was going to get it. Oh, my God. What a match. What an ending by these two. Oh, by these three, my bad. Oh, so looks like it's going to be Johnny Gargano defending his title against Dolph Ziggler. And the winner of this match, Kota Ibushi. So Kota Ibushi will now be in the Intercontinental Championship match. Oh man, what a matchup between these three. Jesus, that was intense. And Kota Ibushi standing with
pride. All right, now it is time for the main event. Cesaro, the Swiss Superman, the King of Swings, will be taking on the Viper, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton. But that is if the Viper slithers down to the ring right behind Cesaro's entrance. Oh, Cesaro! What is Cesaro not expecting this at all? Cesaro's just like, what the fuck, man? I just wanted to listen to some music and put on my towel, and that towel's now disappeared. Okay, let's keep beating him up. There you go. We are the Viper. We are Randy Orton. And also, he had a long entrance, so I didn't want to really wait that long to skip his entrance. There you go. Beat up Cesaro. That's what we do. Now we get the sledgehammer in honor of the game. Oh, what the frig? Oh, dude. Nope. Get out of here. And now the Luther's press. Yeah, beat him up. Beat him up. We need that sledgehammer hit on him. We need that sledgehammer hit. There you go. Let's keep beating him up. Keep beating him up. Boom. Oh, okay. Wait. Boom. Oh, my God, dude. I need that one hit on him. Before, or else I'm going to get DQ'd. I don't want to get DQ'd. Oh, my God. Okay, this is turning out really, really bad. This is not going well. Not going well. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's not going well. Oh, my God, that's head on the sledgehammer. Oh, my God, Cesaro's turning this into his table now. Nope. Now we can just beat him up. There you go. Let's get him back in the ring now. Let's get him back before we lose this. There we go. Randy Orton just stomping. I didn't want to do that pose, though. I wanted to do the other one. Come on, Cesaro. Get back in the ring, boy. That's right. Ring that bell. Oh, the referee's down. Oh, no, it's going to be too late anyways. Just keep on beating up Cesaro. Oh, Cesaro down, just beating him up. He still has the headphones on. And now we can just beat him up. Clothesline. Oh, dude, there you go. And okay, now Cesaro's out of uniform. Now we can just keep beating on in the sky. Keep beating on Cesaro. Now we can do our signature, because that's how we are. And we can put him right there. I believe it's over here, right? Nope. I'm stupid. I thought it would have been there. I don't play Randy Orton as much. But it's okay, because we're going to try out all the moves in Randy Orton thing. Oh my God, what a splash by Randy Orton. That was a high jump too. Jesus. All right, now Cesaro rolling back in. Randy Orton. Oh, what's going on here? Suplex? A suplex by the Swiss Superman. Oh my God. I need a breather. Oh shit. He's coming. Oh, dude. Oh, crap. Okay, Cesaro's down there. Cesaro's up here now. And then across. Sure. That's Botchamania right there when you miss your landing, but you're supposed to get hit. Oh, that's perfect. That is perfect right there. Boom, some uppercuts. And then a clothesline. Yeah, there you go. That's good. Let's go keep beating up Cesaro over here. And then let's go grapple him. Oh, the backbreaker. The backbreaker by Cesaro. I don't think Cesaro is expecting that. Now we can Irish whip into the corner. Boom, some clothesline to Cesaro. Let's go bring him in the middle here. I don't want him near the ropes whenever I do my finisher. Out of nowhere! Oh, yeah, the RKO out of nowhere. I stuttered, but it's okay because he still landed it. There you go, and Cesaro might be out cold. Goes for the pin. What the frig? His fingers were like right there too. Oh my god, freaking Cesaro, you're so lucky, bro. So freaking lucky. Boom, some more clotheslines. And now just, I don't want to do that stomping. That's not what I wanted to do too. What the frig? Oh, there you go, there you go. That's my RKO, dude. Backbreaker, there you go. And now Randy Orton about to do the biggest splash of his life. There you go. Oh, never mind, it's just an elbow. Just an elbow. Now keep beating him up. Oh, never mind. Cesaro with the reversal here. Now he's going for a Boston Crab, a single look Boston Crab. But we can get out of this because we are the Viper. We ain't no crab. We a snake boy. Okay. Alright. Boom. Boom. Some punches. And then our signature. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. I thought you're supposed to go into the ropes. And the DDT. Oh my god, dude. And now Randy Orton. Randy Orton now. What's happening? Randy Orton, bring him in the middle. You know what? Let's do our charge finisher here. There you go. This is going to be perfect. Perfect opportunity. Randy Orton with the RKO from out of nowhere. JK, it wasn't out of nowhere. What the hell? He was preparing for that. 2, 3, and a demolishing by Randy Orton. That was a nice matchup. Randy Orton, obviously, with the sneaky Viper look. What the hell? Why is Cesaro up? What the frig? Oh, no. I guess this is Cesaro getting up, being like, oh, man, I lost. But, whoa, was this AJ Styles? Oh, wow. AJ Styles and Orton. Or, my bad. AJ Styles and Cesaro having a face-off. Cesaro calling out AJ Styles, even though Cesaro lost lost the match. But there you go, guys. That was it for the SmackDown show in WWE 2K17 Universe Mode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and there will be more episodes to come. If you guys enjoyed it, please hit the like button, comment down below on what you guys think about the universe so far, and also subscribe for more content. Anyways, guys, my name is Jay, and I'll see you guys in another day. Peace out.